Jamie King and director husband Kyle Newman have a baby on the way. The couple announced the happy news via Instagram, so excited to announce the sequel coming later this year. King captioned a photo of the couple's 16-month-old son, James. King recently spoke to People and revealed that she had 5 miscarriages before conceiving her son. The couple were married in 2007. American Horror Story Freak Show star Ben Woolf is in critical condition after he was struck in the head by an SUV's side mirror. The Los Angeles Police Department confirms that Woolf was struck by the SUV as he crossed the street in Hollywood last night. The driver was not ticketed for the accident because Woolf was reportedly jaywalking. The 4'4" actor remains in intensive care. Kanye West confirmed that 17-year-old Kylie Jenner is dating 25-year-old Tyga during an interview on The Breakfast Club this morning. When asked about the relationship, he responded, "I think he got in early. I think he was smart." Both Kylie and Tyga have denied they are a couple and claim to be only friends.